डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल एंड एंजॉइंग द गुड स्टेट ऑफ हेल्थ विद द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी लर्न एन एसे, टॉपिक इज आवर नेशनल फ्लैग। आवर नेशनल फ्लैग इज अ सिंबल ऑफ आवर फ्रीडम। इट हैज़ टू कलर्स, वन पार्ट शोज वाइट कलर एंड द अदर पार्ट इज इन ग्रीन कलर। The white part is shorter than the green color. White part represent portion of the non-Muslims living in Pakistan. The green part represents the Muslims. The majority of population of Pakistan is Muslim, so green part is greater than the white part. It has also a crescent and a star on it. Dear student, listen again carefully and read with me. Topic: an essay or national flag. Our national flag is a symbol of our freedom. It has two colors. One part shows white color and the other part is in green color. The white part is shorter than the green part. White part represents portion of the non-Muslims living in Pakistan. The green part represents the Muslims. Majority of the population of Pakistan is Muslim, so green part is greater than the white part. It has also a crescent on a and a star on it. It has also a crescent and a star on it. Dear student, this essay is your homework task. You can write on your notebooks and learn by heart. Wassalam.